The conservative does not despise government. He despises tyranny. This is precisely why the conservative reveres the Constitution and insists on adherence to it.